Hey everyone, after a few days debating what I was gonna play, I finally decided to play Visage, or Visage, however you say it. Full disclosure, I have seen this before. I watched Jacksepticeye play it a few years ago, but I don't really remember that much, so it will be quite fresh. I remember a few little things that happened, but not much. Let's see how we're gonna get scared the crap out of today. Visage is hard, patience through investigation. I go, okay. Didn't give me time to read it. I remember what's behind that door. If you've seen this game before, you'll know what I mean. Playing Russian roulette? Okay, I don't think we're playing Russian roulette. Okay. You're pretty sick, Chubbs. Jesus fucking Christ, that scared the shit out of me. What a nice way to start the video. I've noticed that recently, like, with these types of horror games, we always wake up on the floor. Like, in front of, like, in an empty room in front of a door like this. Okay. Oh, God. Hello?
Hello, Twain. It's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
You just called me. Why do I need to call you? What was that? What is this? Oh, beer. How do I drop it? Oh, left. I'm pressing it. It won't let me drop it. Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. Never mind. Cutie clock. What's in here? Nothing. Nothing. What have we got here? Dwayne Anderson. I guess that's me. I have no reflection. Your character's sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing too long in the dark will decrease your character's sanity, amongst varying other elements. Your character's sanity is represented by the brain icon in the left lower corner of the screen. If you can see the brain clearly, your character's sanity is dangerously low and dangerous events will occur. The red cloud icon appears when you are in a stressful situation, which will decrease your character's sanity. So I can't stay in the dark for too long. Can I sprint? Oh god. Paranormal events occur randomly throughout the game. Learn to identify these paranormal events as they hinder your progress and decrease your sanity greatly. Yeah. Top of the morning to you.
Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees and it's going to be one hell of a day.
Is that me? Or...
get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off.
Mind the baby.
Tell your loved one how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we got a special guest with us and we're going to have a lot of fun with him. His name is Dwayne Anderson.
Oh God, Jesus Christ, the coast scared the shit out of me. Oh, fuck me. Everything keeps making me jump. So clean your toilet, dude. What's that? Candles. Open this. Oh god. Okay. I'm out. Where am I going? Yeah, I'm not going down there. This is where I came. What was that noise? Can I not move any faster? What's this? I don't know what it is, but... taking this item will begin a chapter. You will not be able to begin a different chapter until you have completed this one. Okay. Oh, Raken's chapter, the all-seeing eyes. Oh, door opened. Any spoopies? Oh, what's happening? Don't kill me! Oh god! Bite leg!
Ah!
Oh, what the fuck? Who's that? Why can't I open the door? Oh, there we go. Go in! Why can't I go through the door? Oh, now I can. Hello! Oh, shit! Okay, I'm stuck again. What the hell is wrong with this radio?
What? What the fuck is this? Oh, it better not be what I think it is! Bastards. What is this? Who the fuck are you?
What did he find? Someone bug his radio? What was it? Jesus, I thought I had something behind me. Is it locked? Nope. No. Why would it? Oh, is it a pull? Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, fuck that. Oh, fuck me. Should I be going this way? Very dark. I can't see shit. I think I'm supposed to be going this way. Oh god, what the fuck? Did I even move anywhere then? This way? Yeah, I don't remember as much as I thought I did. I don't remember any of this. It's locked. Oh!
Don't you fucking move!
Fuck.
I swear to God! Stop right there!
Well, that wasn't very nice.
What?
Oh, hello.
Please! Stop! No!
Okay. Something's definitely going to appear up there soon. Oh, you bitch. Okay, it's blocked. Don't you turn on again. Don't want the creepy ring girl coming out after me. Oh, fuck off. What turned on? The radio? Yes, it was. No, thank you. Spooky noises. It's open now. Nope. Guess we're going upstairs again. Yeah, that's better. Oh god, it's my footsteps. Progress room. This room is a hub containing items that represent your progress throughout the game. These items are collected in different ways, including the end of a chapter. Once collected, these items will automatically appear in the progress room. So, is this my save room? Baby Jesus. Is there anything? No, I don't think so. Another baby Jesus. Need the garage room key. So where am I going now? Where am I actually going? I don't know. That's still locked. We're going upstairs? No, that's too dark. I don't know where we're going. That close? Was that never open? No, that was always closed. Stop doing the spooky noises! Can I really not move any faster than this? Oh, there we go. Now that's locked. Am I supposed to do anything in here? No? What do I do, baby Jesus? Do I have to go upstairs? Close. Open this. Nothing in there. Let's try and go upstairs. Even though it's probably too dark up here. Okay, light switch. Okay, that did nothing. Turn this on. Yay. Still have no reflection. What is that noise? God, open the door. Okay. What was that? A bag. Can I open it? Nope. Where the hell do I go? I can't see shit. There we go. Can I go back in here? What's this? Pills. Pills act as an aid for your character's sanity. They are essential to your survival. When your sanity is dangerously low, they are only viable option to recover your sanity. Okay. Pick up. How do I put this away? No, switch hands. I don't know how to put it away. Now there we go. No, I didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to, the door won't open. Okay. Nothing in there. Fuck me. That scared the shit out of me. Not a good door. Yeah, what the fuck is that? Okay. Panda? Oh god, that's creepy. The light switching in. No, that turn off on. I don't know. Oh, that just leads back in here. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. Nothing in there. Some pills. What does that say? L clean? Wow. O clean? I really don't know how I'm supposed to be going. Let's go back down. Maybe something's open down there. What? What happened? What happened? Okay. Santa! Anything in here? Nope. Am I missing something? Yeah, definitely still not going down there. No, fuck off. Turning light switches off. Thank you. Nope. Well, that's not good. Where the fuck do I go? Alright, I need to find keys. Where the fuck do I go to find keys? No, I don't want to pick you up. Nope. Let's go back up. That light turn off again. Did I look in these drawers? God fucking damn it, open. Why won't it open? Okay. Never mind. This lock that I seems to be alive. Still doesn't give me a hint what to do. Nothing. Nothing. A weird creepy drawing. What's in here? Teddy bear? Mr. Cat? Nothing else. Nope, don't want to turn that off. Oh, Jesus, scared me. Fucking hell. Okay, crouch. Can I leave? No. Okay. I'm sorry this has taken so long. I really have no idea what to do. Oh, fuck me. It's been there the entire time. Sorry. Yes, I have the basement key. Use. Okay, can I open it? Thank you. Right, now we're progressing. No, no, too dark. Okay, candle. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. God, shut up. Can I take you? Yeah, I can. Oh, God, no. Seems to be working properly. Where's the light switch, though? Okay, I need a candle or something. What's this? Oh, lighter. There we go. How do I use the lighter? No, there we go. Oh, candle. There we go. Let's put this here. And there we go. Where am I now? That's locked. I'm not in the dark, I've got a thingy. What do you call it? A lighter. Why does it show me that? I'm not in the dark. Okay, nothing. Okay, that seems to be this way. Where it came from. Is this open? Nope. I need the basement key. I have the basement key. There we go. What's in here? Ooh, a chainsaw. Can I take that? Nah. What was that? Comic book. Okay, I've done something. Need the garage key. Where is that? There's a light switch here. Is this for this room or that room? No, that's for this room. Doesn't it give you any direction on what you're supposed to be doing? No, it turns that off. Basement key. Oh, I'm in here now. Hey, finally, some progress. My cup is empty outside. Fresh ground. What happened? Basement key. That was a pull. Hello? Shut up. Anything in the fridge? Beer and shit. And nothing. What? Do I keep missing things? Can I move this? So I don't have to go all the way around. Yes, I can. Thank you. So why did I come in here? Go this way? Hello? Nothing? Nothing in there? Nothing in there? Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, we're back here. Can I go up? No, there's the garage key. Mirror key. Can I go down here now? What does it say? You found a note. And I can't see it because it's stuck in the door. Helpful. Examine. Looking for the garage key is probably in your jeans pocket in the laundry room. I can't read that. I'll read it. Thank me later, honey. Okay, in the laundry room, which was where? Is it through here? And here. In jeans? Jeans. Jeans. This is the laundry room, right? There's no jeans in here. Here? No. Ah. Don't jump out at me. Oh, come on, how long does it take to get jeans out? Hurry the fuck up! There we go. Oh, the light. No, for the lights went out. Right. That's the mirror key. Mirror key again. I forgot what door I went to. This way? That was down, wasn't it? Why am I in here? I don't know. Anything? Nope. A light switch in here. Yes. Okay, nothing in here. Light bulb, thank you. It's not doing anything. Oh. Did I miss something? Let me just check. Probably did. I'm not in the dark. Look, lights. Did I miss something in here? No. Get back in. Anything? No. Okay. What was that? Couldn't want that. Oh, another lighter. Oh. I'm an idiot. Oh, can you push it any faster? God of War box? A Russian doll? Okay. Is that all that was in here? Well, the lights went out. It's useless now. Okay, get the other one out. Why'd it go dark? Light, please. Oh no. What the fuck was that? Which way do I go? Don't hurt me! I'm a good boy! Oh, what's this? Sarah. I hear something. Oh god. Oh god. Run! No! Okay, I just got in the circle again. Turn you back on. Oh no, I turned that off. Where do I go now? I need to find the mirror key. Go back upstairs. Can I go up there? That would be. Oh god. What's happening? Open this year? Why Ben? No. What? Do I keep... What are the noises? Do I keep missing things? Oh, you're creepy. Ladybug. Think someone's an alcoholic. There's not a lot happening. Maybe I'm just not progressing enough. Fast enough. Do I turn this off? Where do I go? Down here? Oh, nothing there. Been in here? I don't think I have. What's that? Door. I didn't see this. Dynamic items that are essential to your progress will respawn in the storage room, located in the basement when left behind. Okay. Is there anything actually in here for me? I can't see. Oh god. Your lighter is nearly empty. I noticed. Sorry, there's not a lot happening. I just don't know what to do. Why can I? There we go. Anything? No, that just zooms. God, fucking door. No. Sorry. Jesus. And the light went out. Back in. What? Didn't I open this already? Oh no, this door. Why am I back here? I'm so confused. Yes, I know. I'm not standing in the dark. Leave me alone, game. What was that noise? No. I don't know what to do. Okay, we're gonna leave it here. I'll try and find out what next, what to do next, before next video. Sorry about that. Not a lot's happened, so I will, like I said, try and find out what to do before next video. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff, and I will see you in the next one.